Hello, my lovelies. Welcome to my channel, Sangeeta Healing Temples, and I'm here for you to talk about your love life. So February is the season of love. Love is in the air. And now you guys want to know about your love life. So let's begin. And before we begin, I have exciting news for you. Those of you who want to learn tarot reading course, I'm available. And you are going to get great discounts, and I'm going to come up with a new love course as well. So you can book yourself in advance, and those of you who are facing love issues, this course will be designed to help you get your real love back. And who's your real love? Let's see. Let's begin with the Aries people. So Aries people, how your love life will go? You know, let me talk to you about myself. I've been into this work of healing and tarot reading for more than 25 years from now. I began my journey in 91 when I started meditation, Reiki and tarot. It took me a while to learn tarot. It was not easy for me. I didn't have the wisdom to learn tarot, and you know, whenever they want to, only then you're able to learn tarot. But these days the energies have shifted, and even men are able to do tarot reading with ease. So let's see, because femininity is on the increase. So let's see the Aries people, how your love life will go. So Aries people, So life is a little disappointing for the Aries people this year. Your love life is gonna be like, you will be wishing all the good things in your love life. But your love is not going to satisfy you. The person that you're in love with will not be fulfilling your desires, and he won't be romancing with you. But don't worry, you will do very well. You will be more alone, and despite being alone, you will be having friends who love you. So love doesn't have to come from one place. You will be very happy and fulfilled otherwise with your friends and people in your circle. But the person you're in love with, that person will not show up in your life the way you want him to. But despite everything, your heart is full of love for people, full of love for friends, relatives and people around you. So you will have a happy year. There will be a lot of love, joy, because I'm getting all the cups in your life. So there is a lot of love, except from that one person that you wish to. So Aries people, don't worry, enjoy your life. So now I'll come to the Taurus people. So let's see the love life of the Taurus people. So Taurus people, how this love life is gonna be this year, Taurus people, let's see. So Taurus people, my God, I'm sorry, I don't want to be saying these things, but Taurus people will be experiencing loneliness, hurt and pain in your love life. The person you love will most probably, the relationship is gonna end if you've been into a relationship. You are on the verge of fighting and leaving each other. So that's for the Taurus who are into relationship and not commit. Those of you are facing divorce will get divorced for sure this year, and you will be searching for somebody new in your life, but you have to wait this year to get your love back. Next year you can expect to get married, but not this year. So the old love will go out of your life. You're already sick of that love, aren't you? You don't want this person who is bringing misery in your life. You want a happy new relationship, so don't worry. So now we'll go to the Gemini people. So let's see the Geminis. How their love life is going to be, Geminis. Geminis. Gemini, Gemini, Gemini. So Geminis, you have been depressed in the past. But right now you're enjoying your life being alone, and there's hope for you this year. Don't worry. There's hope for you this year, and you will have a beautiful, nice partner towards the end of the year. You are going to meet somebody nice in this year itself. So your love life is going to be very fulfilling and happy for you. Don't worry, nothing to worry about. And then let's see the cancer people, how the Cancerians are going to deal with the love life, or the how their love life will deal with them, how your beloved will treat you this year. So Cancer people are a little confused about love in their lives. They're not sure whether this is the person that they want, because you are more giving in this relationship. You are sacrificing yourself a lot in this relationship. So stop doing that. Start demanding from the other person. If you will start demanding from the lover or your beloved, then you will get, and you have to just give up being nice. Start demanding. So that's for the Cancer people. Now for the Leo people. So let's talk about the lions and the lionesses. So the Leo people, how your love life is gonna be. Let's check out for the Leos. Leos, oh my God, this is so beautiful. So the Leos are going to live in a very happy, fulfilled, content love life. It's like a more of a stable relationship that you're gonna have, Leos. And those of you who are waiting for marriage will definitely get married this year. I know due to Corona, many of you did not get married, but you are definitely going to get married. And the girls who are going to get married are going to get married to rich people, and the guys are going to get married to rich girls. So very good reading. I'm very happy for you guys, and congratulations in advance for having a wonderful marriage. You are going to be happy, living happily ever after, Leos. So Virgo is my birth sign as well. So let me see for people like me, what is there in your life. So Virgos, how your love life is gonna be. So Virgos are going to be alone and working more. So there's less of love, more of work, and more of like outings with friends. You have to be patient. Those of you who are waiting for love, be patient. So God will have somebody in your life. Do not worry. Towards the end, your life is gonna change for good, and you are going to have a new person in your life. Don't worry. Good news is on the way. So somebody, some friend or somebody will have you meet your love in your life. So don't worry. Don't worry at all. So you are gonna have a wonderful love life. And now let's talk about Libra people. How the love lives of the Libras will go. Oh, very good card for the Librans. You're very happy. You're going to meet an old flame. Those of you who haven't are going to meet an old flame. Your love life is wonderful. Don't worry at all. Towards the end of the year, you might feel a little stressed out in the relationship and face a little bit of money issues. But in general, you will have a very good lovey-dovey life with each other. Both of you will be meeting each other frequently, have a very settled, very beautiful, compassionate and understanding relationship most of the time. So nothing to worry. Let's have Scorpios. I have a lot of Scorpio friends who really bite hard. They're very straight and can be very vengeful. But they're very nice people, authentic people. So Scorpios, let's see Scorpios. Scorpios, you are working very hard to get love into your life. But don't worry, all of a sudden you'll find somebody. You will definitely find somebody. You might have to wait for 2-3 months, around May or June. You will find somebody. A friend of yours will have you meet somebody in your life, and it will be a nice relationship with that person. But you have to wait. So let's go ahead and see the Sagittarius. Let's see the Sagittarius people's love life this year, 2021. I'm really wishing all of you have a great love life this year. It was so stressed out last year. This year should be good. Again, wonderful card for Sagittarius people. You're going to have a very blissful, loving relationship with your spouse or your boyfriend or your girlfriend. But beware of somebody. Somebody, maybe your mother-in-law or an ex-girlfriend towards the end of the year might show up. So be careful of that. Keep a watch on your girlfriend or boyfriend. You can keep a watch on their messages. So somebody will try to mess up your love life towards the end of the year. So keep a watch. But you will overcome it. You're smart. So don't worry. And now let's have Capricorn. Capricorn people. Capricorn people, what's there in store for you? How's your love life showing up this year, Capricorns? So Capricorns also have a good love life. Capricorns, you will have a very content love life despite facing a lot of issues with each other. All the misunderstandings that you have had this year will go away. All the misunderstandings of the past will go away. There will be a lot of togetherness, love and happiness. And those of you who have children will come closer together and will be also having nice outings as well. So don't worry. Now let's move on to Aquarians, the water people. So let's see, Aquarians, you're sitting and doing nothing about your love life. By nature, you are being loved and pampered in your life. Your spouse or your boyfriend or girlfriend are pampering you a lot. They are rich and pampering. So, but do not make any foolish judgments this year. Do not be foolish. Do not overspend on your boyfriend or girlfriend. Overall, your love life is happy and content. Those of your family people will enjoy life this year. So you are having a great time. Let's talk about the Piscean people. How the Piscean people's life will show up. The love life will show up for Piscean people. So let me tell you, this is a general reading. For a specific reading, you have to call me. And Piscean people are overworked and stressed. You're not. But towards June, you will start enjoying your life and stop being judgmental about your love life. Stop distrusting your lover or your husband. You are distrusting. You are not trusting them that they love you. Please trust them. They are good people and you can have total faith on your beloved, on your girlfriend or boyfriend. Otherwise, he's gonna move away from you. He's going to be very depressed and disappointed with you. So do trust your beloved. So dear friends, if you want a personal reading, do call me on my number 9811142249. And I also do wonderful workshops on love. And you know, the biggest love is self-love. If you love yourself, then the person you attract in your life will love you. So yeah, self-love is first, then you can have a wonderful partner. Thank you. I'll bring you more videos on tarot reading. And you know, I am also running a tarot reading course. You can enroll for my courses. I teach Reiki, meditation, hypnosis as well. Spread love. This is the year of love. So be loving towards yourself. Be caring towards yourself and the family people. Thank you. Take care and look for my more videos.